Hi guys, welcome back to Junris Vlog Degree Reaction. For today's video reaction, let's go to India. Namaste to our Indian friends. How are you all guys? If you're doing well and amazing. And the title of this video, this is our new discovery entitled President Kubin Present Shaurya Chakra to Major Anul Suud, 21st Battalion Rashtriya Rifles. And credit to the owner also with the video to President of India. I'll put in the description box below so that you can connect also with the owner of the video. And if you're new to my channel, just click the subscribe button, click the notification bell so that you'll be updated on our future uploads. And if you have some comments and suggestions related to this video or any Indian video, Indian artist that you can suggest, drop it comment section. I'd love to read and respond to you all and make your video request. President Kubin presents Shaurya Chakra to Major Anul Suud, 21st Battalion Rashtriya Rifles. Posthumous, this is a highest award given to such an incredible person who made such honor or protecting on their country. He displayed conspicuous gallantry, extraordinary valor, and made supreme sacrifice for the nation. Anul Suud, oh my God. Fun facts guys about Shaurya Chakra. Shaurya Chakra, this is the award of is an Indian military decoration awarded for valor, courageous action of self-sacrifice while not engaged in direct action with the enemy. It may be awarded to civilians as well as military personnel, sometimes posthumously. Oh wow, this is incredible. I'm so excited with this one. This is awarded for gallantry otherwise than in the face of the enemy. It was first awarded 1952 and established 1952, 69 years ago. Goodness gracious. I'm so excited with this one guys to see and experience and witness of how given to Major Anuj. Wow, I think this lady, she made an incredible, like a self-sacrifice of your country just to protect. And this is so incredible. I would love to listen with you guys, especially to our Indian friends who knows more about with you guys to this video or Major Anul Suud, what she's making like incredible.
Wow.
Did on the nation. Let's get
Major
to it. Enjoy.
Major Anul Suud, Brigade of the Guards, 21st Battalion, the Rashtriya Rifles, Maranoparant. Major Anul Suud, Jammu va Kashmir ke Kupwara zile mein 21st Battalion, the Rashtriya Rifles mein company commander ke taur par operate kar rahe the. 1 मई 2020 को वत्सर जंगल में दो आतंकवादियों की सूचना मिलने पर अधिकारी ने उनको चेतावनी दी, लेकिन आतंकवादियों ने पलटकर अंधाधुंध हमला कर दिया और बच निकले. उन्होंने अपनी गोलीबारी को रोका और पहले दोनों ओर की गोलीबारी में फंसे नागरिकों की जान बचाई. 2 मई 2020 को चंजीमुला में आतंकवादियों के होने का दोबारा पता चला और उन्होंने संदिग्ध घर के नजदीक घेरे में खुद को तैनात किया. शानदार वीरता दिखाते हुए वे कमांडिंग अफसर और तीन अन्य साथियों के साथ बंधक नागरिकों को बाहर निकालने के लिए लक्षित भवन के भीतर घुसे. अपनी निजी सुरक्षा की परवाह न करते हुए वे लगातार गोली चलाते रहे और कट्टर आतंकवादियों को मार गिराया, जिससे तीन बंधक नागरिकों को बाहर निकाला जा सका. दो बंधक नागरिकों को छुड़ाने के प्रयास में उन्होंने शारीरिक रूप से हमला कर दिया और एक स्थानीय आतंकी को घायल कर दिया. इस प्रकार दो बंधकों की जान बचाई जा सकी. अपने वीरतापूर्ण कार्य के दौरान अधिकारी को शरीर में कई गोलियां लगी और वे शहीद हो गए. इस प्रकार मेजर अनुज सूद ने विशिष्ट वीरता और असाधारण साहस का परिचय दिया और राष्ट्र के लिए अपना सर्वोच्च बलिदान दिया. स्वर्गीय मेजर अनुज सूद की पत्नी श्रीमती आकृति सिंह सूद.
वाह, शी ट्रूली डिजर्व इट. शी इज सच एन ऑनरेबल वुमन, ब्रेव लेडी. वाह, Shaurya Chakra. Wow, that was truly an incredible video. you truly love your country, you can do everything just to protect on your country, no matter what it is. She showed bravery and support in their country, and that's truly an incredible that you are a role model to all the young generations and to all the women all around the globe, that this is truly like a bravery that you did for your country, served to be commended, served to this posthumously award. That such an amazing video. Salute and respect and love from here in the Philippines to Major Anud Suud. You did an amazing job. You are truly a hero of your country, that you deserve on these things that they are given to you, and to all the people all around the globe. I hope guys you enjoyed watching with this one, and if you have some additional comments or some additional information with regards to Major Anud Suud of this award that she has given, or the information of how she did those things in the country of India, and that's so amazing. I hope guys you enjoyed watching with this one, and if you do, and if you really want to see the full video and connect with the owner of the video, I'll put in the description box below. If you like this video guys, same as I did, just give a massive thumbs up, like and subscribe also with my channel. This is Junris Vlogadag React, saying stay humble, so positive guys. If you want to connect, my social media account is in here. If you want to connect, my second channel is in the description box below. Thank you so much. Namaste to our Indian friends. Have a good day everyone. Bye bye. Mabuhay po tayong lahat. God bless po, and see you in my next video reaction.